Okay, I can't go through there. Or there. What? Well, the wait, what? Then where the fuck? Well, then that's the only way that I can go is over there. Oh, wait, is it that structure there? I gotta go in because it's got a light. Yeah, it looks like I gotta do something over there. So this is the way I was supposed to go. But I guess if you keep going, if you go a little bit further, you get a little Easter egg. I didn't mean to waste a shot on that. Yeah. No? What? No, okay, so it's back this way then. And now I'm in the water. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get it together, you shit for brains. Oh, there's a climby bit. That's... I was just gonna stand there and watch them. Armor. Though this could be, if I could find armor to actually fill shit up, that could have been my overcharge right there. That's a drop down. Canal map updated. I guess you can go either way here. Over here we've got health. Okay, it looks like it's gonna get heated because there's guns and stuff and all that armor. Oh, we have actual Germans. Actual Germans, guys. You guys, like, not for just 1 second, please. Let me breathe. Oh, balls. Okay, so there are real Germans in there, not zombie Germans.
Gotta find a way to get to them.
Should we try to go this way then instead and see what happens on this side? Same thing. Different area. Oh, but there are actually zombies in here. Looks like I turn them into zombies when I shoot them. So I guess, yeah, I would have had to have fought anyways. Okay, now there's just Germans back again, damn it. It's like maybe a headshot keeps them from turning. Yeah, I see I blew his face off and he didn't turn. This is extremely heated in here. Seen some shit, but Holy fuck, I wasn't expecting a zombie outbreak. Oh, I just accidentally overcharged there. So this is just a little down bit there. I don't see anything down here that seems to be of crucial import. A challenge workshop. That must be like an extra mode or something, like a challenge mode.
You okay,
Kessler? Achievement unlocked. Kessler saved.
Annette has gone. She wanted to find her friend. Stube wie ein Maultier, das Kind.
Gone as in dead, or just gone as in she left?
I will take these flyers and cast them out over Berlin, just like my wife did. Maybe it's like pissing in the ocean, but every drop spreads ripples across the water, no? If you choose to do nothing because you feel insignificant in the grand scheme of things, you might as well be an ant. And if I die, I know I will have deserved to meet her again.
I'll come with you.
No. Best if I go alone. You stop Helga. First, help me open a way through the blocked doorway.
Well, I suppose you could say that this really is a true representation of the Night of Fire. Note from a Nazi officer. I wonder if, because I got that achievement, if he can actually die here, but I managed to save him in time.
Mr. Blaskovich, can you lift the beam? I think it should be wide enough for me to crawl.
Found this in the boathouse.
You've taken my friend. I will be fine.
What? Was I too slow, or is she supposed to die? These are the things I have to wonder about, man. This music's depressing as fuck. There's a 75 thing again. And all I need to do is hit 200 armor. If I could find another armor piece.
I was a kid. We had a monster in our basement. My father said if I'd done wrong, it'd creep out at night and come for me. I tried to do no wrong. But the monster came all the same.
Jeez, we're getting like philosophical now? I'm trying to see if there's armor over there. What the hell? Are we gonna get in a mech? That door is open over there. Okay, I'm gonna try it. We'll just have to wing it and see how it goes. Of course, I don't know where I'm supposed to go here. Oh, I guess we didn't actually. I thought we were gonna be able to run around and grab some more armor, but. Yeah, not today, Sonny Jim. What the hell even is this thing? Chapter 7, Old Town. I don't know, but we're going in.
Head for the church ruins. Helga's gotta be there. Whatever she's doing, it's bad, and you gotta stop it. And snatch the goddamn folder. Only one more hill, Billy boy. Only one more.
How do you, Well, I don't know how to get him off of the thing. Maybe you gotta wiggle? Oh, wait. It looks like... Okay, that's how we get him off, I guess. There's armor everywhere, like, I could be down there picking stuff up, but I don't know. Maybe not. That was an explosion. Supposed to be going? There's gold over there. Oh shit. Not good. That is kind of cool though. A little cinematic. How do you get out? That's what I need to find out here. Because there's definitely a way to get out. Currently suffering from, I don't know, I'm pressing every button on my keyboard. Okay, Q brings up the gun automatically. E doesn't work, shift, no, alt. I don't know, maybe I'm just supposed to do this for a while. Oh, wait, I didn't even know that there was a fire mode. Holy shit, you can... It's like a burst fire that actually isn't shit in a game. Because it increases the fire rate of the burst. Jeez, I should try that from now on. Okay, so there's no more zombies. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, now it tells me. Okay, and I press C, so I suppose it wouldn't... You just have to wait until it tells you. Thanks a lot, game. If I still had my armor, I would have been able to rush through and grab a whole bunch of shit. Well, we know that there's... Yeah, I saw gold over here. Gold. Surprise, motherfuckers. Oops. I need a key. Map updated.
I'm here, Kessler. What's your status?
Status is airborne. I took over at Zeppelin.
What? How?
I went to Berlin to spread the flyers.
You're crazy as a loon, Kessler.
I know I will not make it out alive. It's a strange feeling to meet your end with determination. But I feel a sense of... what's the word? Glückseligkeit, bliss. I hope that someday you will know this too.
I hope so too.
How in the hell? In like 10 minutes did he take over a fucking Zeppelin and he's flying off with it? Now they're just falling from nothing. Okay, not good. Not good. Not good. Oh shit, look at this, guys. This is exactly what I need. They're gonna keep spawning out of that hole. Well, I'll keep using my ammo then, because this is good for the kills that we need. Is that another one? It's not, damn it. Oh, asshole! It's a lever here. Dude, I can hear them behind me. Can you just... BJ, fucking idiot. You don't want to just stare at the gate while it slowly opens. I see armor. I'm going to go grab that. Of course it picks up the fucking gun that doesn't have ammo. Okay, so where are we supposed to be going here? This way, I think. The wall. Oh my god, are we finally out? Holy shit. I hate that music, man. What the hell is this? They've got the moon and everything and like the green glow. This is just outside the castle, isn't it? Chapter 8. No, it's not. No, right. We left that place. I forgot. I was gonna say, okay. So we've made it into German territory again, it looks like. Let me just make sure everything's reloaded here.
Hast du etwa Angst, Hans?
Oh yeah, I would be. I am right now.
Hast du gesehen, was sie mit Fritz gemacht haben?
Ich konnte Fritz leiden, aber er hat's nicht anders verdient. Hat sich mit den Falschen angelegt.
Sein Strudel war ausgezeichnet.
Mag sein, aber er war ein Sünder. Ein reiner Körper und Geist vertreibt den Teufel.
I found a secret area. I'm supposed to be. Okay, I'm close to both of these guys. Nothing. Okay, one guy's up here in this tower. Problem. Hold on. We're gonna have to be smarter about this. No knife throwing. I suppose... I guess these guys too are infected, in a way. So if we throw a knife, we have to hit their head, otherwise we're gonna have to perform an up-close takedown. The other one's just right on the other side here. Oh, that guy's gonna turn around and see me. Nothing? Dude, I totally got away with that. He's turning around. I don't know where the other guy is. The one that we killed. Oh, there he is. It's nothing. I don't know why. What? Shit. Did that even count? Because it actually performed a takedown, even though it didn't count. It's only 11 out of 20. I didn't fuck. Damn, that was a close call there. I don't know if... Should we restart? I don't know if we should. Yeah, I want to. I want to try one more time. If we start walking immediately, so the guy that walked into that tent that we fucked up the first time, he's actually one of the two guys here that are talking. So the faster we go, the more time we have. So we'll take out the guy in the tower first. And I don't know where the other guy is. It says signal detected right here. So he's behind us. Oh, he's probably in that building. That little metal building. Okay, and he's walking back. See? He's talking about the strudel. Okay, we did it. So the other guy, I think, is down in that building over there. Yeah, he is. So we could have taken him out first. Let me... Nothing? He saw me through the cracks, okay. Oh, I can't go out this way. I wonder if I can go back the way I came. Nope. So it would have been easier to do it the other way. Okay. Oh shit, there's that guy. That other guy's gonna come back. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. We got this. Wish I had a rock to throw to distract enemies. Shit, okay, well, if he's gonna walk off that way, this guy's gonna go this way. That should be 13 then. Yep. Good. Okay, so that counted. So yeah, it would have been better if we came down here first, killed him, then go down into the secret area. So where do we need to go here? Looks like up that way. Okay, we'll have to wait for this orange guy to come around again. And I was for sure I was gonna get spotted. Shit. Almost fucked up there on that one. Shit, dude. Make up your fucking mind. Holy fuck, we're actually gonna get away with that. Somebody almost saw me there. Oh, see, so I wouldn't have been able to go loud and then quickly try to run away because they want you to stand here and do this again. It's been a while since we had to do that. You've unlocked a challenge graveyard.
What have you been digging for, Helga?
I don't know, but it's been nasty stuff, apparently. Well, the door's closed, so we're fucked. See, so it has to be headshots in order to take them out without them turning into a zombie. Or takedown, because it revolves around a head down, I guess. What is that sound? Is that a big guy I hear? Oh, no. Well, there doesn't seem to be any commanders down here, so... It's nothing, dude. Oh shit, there's a dude here! This is just one of the normal big guys, right? Because he's taking a lot more. Okay, this guy, I have 1 HP. I don't know how I got away in time before he killed me. This guy is attached to the ceiling. So see, he might be, a different variant? I don't know. But we were able to kill those other ones. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. I don't know, are you able to kill those ones? I'm pretty sure we did before.